Hi everybody, this is Christina, the AmputeeOT. I'm here with my friend Roger, and today we're going to show you how an above-knee prosthesis works.
I just want to explain a little bit about my leg. This is actually carbon fiber socket, Autobog, 3R60 knee, which is a stance flexion knee. It's dual access, and I have a Triton Autobog foot. When we go into the stance flexion, that kind of helps me go down hills because then I can plant my heel, and when I plant my heel, it goes ahead and it locks the knee. We have the tab when it's down, kind of lets the knee go bend, and then when I'm at the stance flexion, you can see the tab flip out, and that kind of locks the knee from doing any of this kind of jazz. That way, when I'm walking, or if I'm walking downhill, I can plant my heel, go into stance flexion, and it will actually take me to my next step without having to worry about the knee buckling going downhill. If I'm wanting the knee to bend, I can pretty much, just pull my leg forward, pull my stump and make it go this way, and I can make it bend. So basically, if I'm at my toe, I can make it go down on the toe, and then I can go through my gait. And when I hit the heel, that's usually when I know I'm hitting my stance flexion, because it'll give a little bit, which was really weird to get used to at first, because when you hit that, you're kind of thinking that the knee is gonna break. Well, it's not. It's just something that you just gotta get used to and feel for after a while, and you know what it feels like. My foot is it's a Autobog Triton foot, and it's got the vertical shock in it. And if you look at this ring, this is pretty much all my vertical shock is. So when I'm actually putting weight down on it, you can see it compress, and it takes most of the shock away from my residual limb whenever I'm taking a step. See how it kind of bounces a little bit?
Oh yeah.
So you can see my lovely foot. Just take the top ring off and go to the back of the heel, and it should come right off to my little nylon sock. And I did mow my lawn today, so I might have some grass in here. And that is what my foot looks like. Yeah, I mowed my lawn today, so I need to dust it off. But it was just getting to that point to where you think someone else is gonna mow it like your son, and it never happens. All right, this is my socket, my carbon fiber outside, and this is a silicone liner that's on the inside. This was actually specifically casted for my limb. Actually, they've done a lot of work to it, because in the past 6 months, I have shrank a lot, probably about 4 to 6 centimeters, I think they said that I've shrank. They have had to add padding to keep me stable while I'm walking, and everything is stable up here so I don't get all cattywampus and fall over. And that's where my little suction ring is supposed to go. It's where my finger's at. And I've also got pads on the inside that you can see, which they did probably within the first month, because I'm pretty active. I like to exercise a lot. So the more that you exercise, I guess you shrink more and you shrink faster. So this is why they have to put all the pads in. And probably within the next month or so, I will be getting casted for a new one, because this one is finally too big for me.
Okay, everybody, that's all for now. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, you can leave them in the comment section below. You can subscribe to my channel. I put out new videos every Wednesday. You can follow me on Facebook. That's facebook.com/amputeeot. And see you next time. Bye!